about 660 euros, but it isn't making the bike the lightest out there. Batteries are usually the most expensive part of an e-bike, so companies use small